there. Looks like it's coming down pretty slow. What the fuck? That shit might be spinning. Oh boy, I think that's actually spinning. I haven't heard anything about any tornado alerts or anything like that, but that thing is definitely spinning and hanging low. You guys can't see it. Let me go this way and see if I can get a better view. This is like rocking the car. This is nuts. Branches, and the camera's not doing a good job of picking it up, but there is a ton of debris all over the road already. Well, that light just went out. Now we're not going to be able to see it. Raining too much. But over in that field on that side, woo! Well, I didn't think I'd be storm chasing today, but I guess that's what we're doing. In the wrong car for the job. It looks so much lighter on the camera. To be honest, I don't even know where I am anymore. I've just been driving. Garbage in the road. Giant tree branch in the road. Wonder where this road goes. Let's find out. I see people with their hazards on up there. Woo! Damn! I'm gonna roll up the windows now, it's coming in the car. Kind of head home before a giant tree branch or something crushes this car, which I don't have full coverage on right now, so it's not exactly a storm chaser vehicle. Wow. can't even... The camera's not doing this justice at all. This might be somebody's driveway. This is definitely somebody's driveway. I was hoping it was a side road. But it's not. Hoping it went someplace cool. I can't even... Camera's not big enough, but I can't see out the windshield right now because there's so much water hitting it. God, it's raining in the window. Woo! I'm only doing 35. He's just pounding the shit out of his car. fun. Been a while since I've been through a decent storm like that. Wish it lasted a little longer. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I shall talk to you later.